All right, I got two drinks here. A beer and a water. I'm trying not to spill this shit. Sipping on some Sam Adams Cold Snap White Ale. I'm good as shit. This was the, got any beer drinkers out there? This was the Christmas beer. Then they changed it to holiday or something. Cold Snap. I don't know. I like the White Ale though. I don't know what the fuck it is. White Ale, is it? Let's see what this shit is. Got some spices in it and shit. It's not as heavy as the Winter Lager, which I do like. But damn, that shit makes me fat, bruh. So we're gonna go with a little lighter White Ale here. Alright, Skyweaver time. Let's go, let's go. Up against Wisdom Heart. About to do some things. Oh, about to do some things. Give units in your hand plus one and spells minus one cost. Do we do that? Or do we seek? I think we orchid first. That's the rule. The rule of thumb. Take your beats. We're going to take our beats from the tried and true. Who the hell? Come on now. You better do this. Our opponent did work us out though. Nice though. He used his mana flask on round one. Got three mana. Did this dude tried and true out there. And sunset, if you have no mana, attach mana potion. So now this baby gets mana potion. A double. Double dipping on the mana potion here. Kind of like us. We double fisting. Got the beer and the water. You gotta stay hydrated now. Come on, y'all. You gotta stay hydrated. Drink the water. Drink the beer. Take a sip of that. Take a sip of this. Here they come. Oh, yeah. Here they come. Oh, this fucking guy does it every round? What? Every freaking sunset, though? Holy shit. I gotta bounce one and whisk away. Return target 3 cost or less unit to deck. This guy, he's just too powerful. I don't want, he already got his thing going, but I'm kicking him the hell out. He's too damn powerful, man. You're too damn powerful, bruh. Too damn strong. All right, let's smack what? This guy, ooh, they're changing this up. Look, now you take damage. The hero's bouncing when it's their turn. It goes up and down. I like how this guy has the stars in the background. And now look, the shit turns red. You don't get the skull. Your dude just turns red. Let's just smack this dude once. Smacky one time. All right, see what our opponent's gonna do here, round three. All right, so he smacks us up crypto and procs his death trigger. Draw a unit with a death effect. And who is it? None other than Big Dog Chester. Big Dog Chester out here. All right, we have nothing to do except for conjure two lights, light cards. Wish deck. Tell me all about it now. Are we gonna invest and pump up Nico to 3 health? Bah, bah, bah. If units in your hand, minus one cost and guard. I don't like that. I don't like it at all. I think I'm just gonna plus 3, dude. I have no other play. Get him out of here. Keep Nico around for a little bit to protect us. We're down to 26 health. That's not too bad. Uh-oh. Phoenix Plume. Oh, return your top dead unit to hand. Trigger its death effect. What? He did a double dip himself. Oh, man. All over. Double dips all over the board. I guess. That. We do that. We do that, baby. That's what we do. What this guy do? Draw 2 gold spells. 2 spells. Make them gold. All right. We slow our opponent a little bit. Next turn, we about to drop the big boys.
Entwail.
About to entwail on him. Oh, shit. They going. They doing it. Right, who cares? Let's go, baby. Bring it. Bring that shit. Yeah. I think we just pass. I think we just leave our boys up here. Go for it. Do something.
Do something.
You do nothing. Our opponent's got six cards in hand, though. They up. We drawing all these big spells. Orion. Come on, Orion. You a seven drop. We got enough big dogs out here. But we can pump. I mean, he works well with, like, the white weenies, the little one ones. Oh, that means the Phoenix about to do it. Phoenix about to come in. Yup. Booming. Taking out Nico. I like heart. I got to start building up my heart collection. Damn, everybody getting cheaper and cheaper. Bro, Opal Golem. He triggered like three times in this game. Opal Golem, dude, you could drop a nine drop right now. And you will. And he will. Oh, my goodness. And he just gets to summon a dude. Oh, my goodness. Should I pump everybody up to three threes? Or should I just blow this guy away? And trade. Blow him away. Not terrible. And you know what? If he doesn't kill Magnanimous, he's going to kill him, no. I'm about to say, we could pump him with Orion, but you know he was going to drop him. We're running out of gas now. We're running out of gas! Our opponent gassing up with the heart. I need some grave hate. I need some grave hate out here. Uh-oh. Trident True's back. Here he goes. He back doing his thing. He's back. Do I run this comment? I think so. I threatened a board wipe. I think I run this comment and just threatened something. What's up? Threat. The threat is real. He got wither. Uh-oh, something coming for nine. Big boy, who's coming? Oh, fireball! Shit! Forgot about that. Forgot about that fireball now. All right, the beat is on. The beat is on now. Bad vibes. Nah, we don't really care about the vibes, man. Let's play this Enigma Golem, see what we get here. Dreams Undreamt. Don't mind if I do. Psych! Oh, look, the green pops up with the lifesteal. All right, that's it. That'll be all. Come on now. We gotta get a comeback. Ah, shit, he put a hex on me. Yeah, you're trying to mind control us. Nah, we ain't got no babies, dog. We ain't got no two drops. We don't play that baby shit. Uh-oh, pop them. And pump them. Man, a lot of characters on the battlefield. Our heroes are characters. Who's a character? We're about to get hexed, right? I'm about to just seal a doom. I'm about to just wipe everybody. I wish I could get some value before I did it, but I can't, so fuck it. Boogie. We got the sleuth, though. We got the cloud sleuth. Or should I say sleuth?
Use a sleuth.
Hey, that's sloth, bruh.
Use a sleuth to me.
What? Nature's grass. Gave me roots. Sunrise, give cards in your hand, minus one cost. Ooh. What else you got up your sleeve? Rofelios! What else you got? Get up your sleeve, man! Ah, Hex Dog, give me that Hex, baby! Hey, the dudes are back! The boys are back, though! Make them all cheap. Should I kill somebody? I gotta kill this guy, right? I want a clone army, really. How many can I play here? Set all units. Set all other units at 3-3. Hell nah. Ain't doing that shit. Oh, yo, I could get rid of this Hex, actually. I could just get rid of the Hex. Maybe I do that. 6-3. Oh, shit. When an ally dies, gain one mana. Fuck. That only happens. Alright, whatever. Bowson! We gonna clone this army or what? Are we gonna draw 2-1 cost spells? I think we're gonna clone this army. We gonna clone them up. Ooh, nice. We got a Meng Long. Another Meng Long. Oh, I can do this too? Shit. Oh, hell yeah. Oh, hell yeah, I'm about to do that. Shit. My maths was wrong. I know I can do all that. Oh, no. Oh, no. Giving me chains and spanking my booty.
Zyth.
He comes from the graves. He comes from the depths. Yeah, we got I Spy for that, though. We got I Spy for that. Ooh, look at this guy. We got a three. I gotta kill that guy. Yeah! Alright, not bad. Our opponent's still, though. Touch this guy all bait! Oh, shit! One of my old personal favorites from Heart.
All bait.
Oh, he's trying to do it. He's trying to beat us down. Trying to beat us down a little bit. There he goes! All bait! Give a fuck about no all bait, son. But I'll beat that ass. Yeah. Nah, we don't stop, baby. Getting a lot of value, though, this dude is. Our opponent got a full grip. Look at all them cards, bruh. Had to discard one. Oh, Jar of Souls, here they come. They all get dazed. But he still, his death trigger, sunset trigger. Oh, Albane fucked him up. Albane, bruh. You dirty, son. Albane straight dirty. You doing him dirty, bruh. Albane don't give a fuck. Oh, gonna feel that, Bane. Get roots now. Get roots. I don't even know what this dude doing. What the fuck you doing? It's a trap, bitch. It's a fucking trap. Alright, if I'm ever gonna use fucking Orion, it's about to be right now. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, so I can only play a 4 drop. That kind of sucks. All right, I only got 2 cards in here. Our opponent, they draw on 10. They maxed out at 9 over here. They getting the value, dog. Oh, and this guy, dude, who the hell is Baronosis? Baroness, dude, sunset, summon your bottom dead unit as a 4-4 with guard. I need grave hate. This dude is crazy. Y'all just get 4-4s all day? This shit crazy now. This shit starting to get real crazy, y'all. Real crazy now. Who the fuck made that card? Y'all bugging with that shit. Fuck y'all done. Yeah, she pumping. Look at them. They beast, and now here comes a 4-4. Fuck, what? Holy shit. I don't know what the fuck to do. This guy's got all dust to touch the sky and shit. So I'm afraid of that. He's got a house, dude. He got a fucking house over here, bruh.
You got a house, Doug.
Shit. Fuck do I do, man? I don't know. About to touch the sky, though. Can I kill somebody? Does this dust? Four, so I can only do 4 damage. What's this chick do? I mean, I don't even want to attack, dude. Yeah, he's got to touch the sky, dude. I mean, he's got to touch the sky. I don't know. He's got a shitload of fucking units. Here they come. He's not going to dust all the units, though. Oh, there goes his deck. Get more cards now. This deck is pretty good, man. Fucking Wisdom Heart. Oh, dared by get Anima. Oh, shit. What's going on over here? And this guy, Sunset, he's going to pull somebody back. He's too nasty. I need fucking encapsulate, but I don't even think it matters. The plan was to hold our opponent out with no cards, but he's got mad cards. Now he just put all the cards back. Oh, shit. I don't even want to kill nobody, really. I just want to pass a turn. I just want to chill, right? Don't we just chill here? And he's got fucking Arcadia Mask that's just about to go off. Arcadia Mask is just about to go wild, dude. I need Incinerate. There's nothing I could do. I could try to kill my Sky Phoenix, maybe, and make him come back. Maybe I do that. 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. Look at that fucking guy, dude. I'd have to sacrifice all these dudes to get him. Get that dude the hell out of here. That dude's straight wild. That dude buck nutty, but it don't even matter. Baroness! What? He about to come back. Oh my goodness. Shit. All right, our opponent has a full hand. We don't have nothing left, man. I think we just ran out of gas here. The Mega Squad. This dude's super good, dude. Arnis? Yo, man. Straight nasty, dude. But if you got a full board, he ain't that good, right? So you wouldn't add to the board. I mean, shit, does he even have any units? All right, now they're starting to chew us down. I know he's got Touch the Sky, so I'm not trying to be too crazy. But I don't have much. I got Mermaids, Encapsulate, Gift of Aya. I didn't really have much. And if I get Mermaids, what am I do? I'm a fucking... use. I got 16 mana. I'm going to use it all on a Mermask. Damn! Okay, getting everybody pumped up with Fungi. Hey, man, you just killed my sloop.
She's my sloop now.
Oh, dang, just killed my board. Uh-oh. Where's my Touch the Sky? Shit, I need it. I need a Touch the Sky. All right, are we just dead here? Encapsulate. Encapsulate. All right, we're at 19 health. Let's see. We encapsulate his 12 drop. 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. Ah, oh, we're dead. We are fucking dead. GG, bro. All right, how do I surrender here? G fucking G, dog. That was a nice deck. That shit, battle of attrition. Holy hell. That dude was going off on us. All right, see what we get here now. We get two cards or what? Nah, just one. All right, we get one card, dog. Let's see what it is. Cinder. Sunrise. If your hand has a fire card, attach Fireball. I like Cinder. He's pretty good. All right, it's going to be it for this one. Thank y'all for watching. Later. Do we hear them still? We're in motion. Skies explosive. We're in motion.